Okay, I'm going to answer the question of, does the Bible teach capitalism, this concept of capitalism? Well, first of all, what is capitalism? According to the Merriam-Webster's Dictionary, capitalism is an economic system characterized by private or corporate ownership of capital goods by investments that are determined by private decision and by prices, production, and the distribution of goods that are determined mainly by competition in a free market. What it comes down to is that it's all about money. It's just all about money. Now, is this concept taught in the Bible? First of all, Jesus says you cannot serve God and mammon. Mammon is money. That's in Matthew chapter 6, verse 24. In Matthew chapter 19, verse 23 to 24, Jesus says it's hard for rich men to enter into the kingdom of heaven. And of course, 1 Timothy 6:10, the love of money is the root of all evil. So no, the concept of capitalism, this money-hungry type of thing, is not taught in the Bible. So I had to get that out there because, you know, the question does come up, does the Bible teach capitalism or socialism? It doesn't teach either one. So don't be deceived. God bless you. Goodbye. Thank you.